So we're here because Clarion Events own the DSEI Arms Fair.
It's one of the largest arms fairs in the world.
Clarion's owners, Veronica and Sue Stevenson, based in the Economist building right here, want to sell off Clarion for £200 million. But they're finding it hard to find a buyer willing to take on its deadly business of facilitating weapons deals.
We're here to make sure no one wants to buy them and to expose how these companies are fueling war in pursuit of their own profits. We want potential buyers to know that they too would face criticism, brand damage and disruption if they join the arms trade.
Buy Clarion.
Get us free.
Buy